friends, your family, your staff for harassment, for abuse, for destruction. I came down to Washington with incredible people. We won a great political campaign. They were bright-eyed and bushy-tailed. We know that's a nice phrase. They came down. They were happy. They wanted to turn the country around. They wanted to do great things. All of a sudden, they get summoned and they get subpoenaed by Robert Mueller. How good was he as a witness? Not too good. And by people that were, I call them the 13 angry Democrats that turned into 18 angry Democrats. It was disgraceful. So people that were going down, sir, what is this? I look, oh, wow, that's a subpoena. What the hell is this?